Hey guys, welcome back to RPG Division. In this video I'm going to show you how to do another Brazier puzzle in Hissing Wastes. This is the tomb that I'm in right now near the cannon camp. You need to go in the canyon here by the merchant and then go over here. So let's read the poem together. And with the burning groan he called his sons to his bedside. Okay, that's not the beginning. He bade each son swear he would take care of the brother. The father swore and mourned. After many years, he couldn't bear life's burden. Okay, so I think this one might be the first. Okay, it works. After many years, Pharaoh the greatest could not bear life's burden. That's the first one. And with the burden growing, he called his sons to his bedside. Obviously, this definitely comes after it. After that one. He bade each son swear he would take care of his brother. And the brother swore and mourned when their father returned to stone. Okay, so this one is the third one. He bade each son swear. And the last one is, and the brothers swore and mourned when their father returned to stone.
At least we'll have shelter if the wind comes up.
Let's see what's the cool thing we can find in here.
I was caught in a desert storm once. We dug in, expecting
superb ring of guard penetration, masterwork, serrated greatsword. Nice.
Like we climbed some rocks.
Well, that would be it, guys. Thanks for watching and see you soon. Splendor.